Hello, I'm Dr. Neal Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Accutane cures acne. It's very simple. Accutane stops oil glands from making oil, and if oil glands don't make oil, you can't have acne. Accutane is one of the miracle drugs of the 20th century, like penicillin and cortisone, except unlike those other two drugs, it doesn't save lives, but it certainly does change them. Accutane in curing acne also alleviates the poor self-esteem and poor self-confidence that accompanies acne, and thereby changes lives in many different ways. Accutane, like any other potent medicine, has side effects, but there really are only two that we need to discuss today, and they concern pregnancy and the alleged causation of depression. Any woman who becomes pregnant while taking Accutane unfortunately must terminate that pregnancy because Accutane will cause a deformed baby with certainty. However, a month after finishing Accutane, pregnancies will be normal and a baby will be normal. The controversy surrounding depression is much more difficult to conclude. The medical studies are inconclusive. Certainly anybody who's a candidate for Accutane, who has a history of depression or is taking medicine for depression, should consult with the physician who's treating that depression. But I know one thing for sure. Accutane stops acne. Bad acne causes depression. And as far as I'm concerned, Accutane helps relieve depression. So if you have severe acne, consult with your dermatologist because Accutane may change your life. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting dermtv.com/question. I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and thank you for watching today.